The teapot is everything. Without Mrs. Potts, the beast would have killed himself years ago. I'm sorry. This story is rather personal to me. For who could ever love a beast?